The Erie County Coroner's Office has now confirmed a 24-year-old Erie man died from injuries suffered in a weekend accident. The coroner says 24-year-old Nicholas Fitzsimmons was injured when his vehicle slid off Zimmerman Road, then struck a phone pole on March 31st. Snowy conditions may have played a factor in the crash. Fitzsimmons succumbed to his injuries early this morning. The coroner has now ruled the death accidental due to blunt force trauma.